Did Bear get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, we tracked the message back to the source. To whatever comm towers it passed them.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do. Goddamn gates are they gonna find out here? Jack, see what you can do.
Gate technology.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on, let's get in there and unjam it. Okay. Jack, the pulse! Gotta check up here.
Shit! Jake! Sniper's up top!
Alright, we clear him out! Then we deal with the gate!
So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth. See if this opens the gate.
There we go. It's open. All right. Both gates open. So back to the skiff?
Unless you feel like walking to those compounds.
I'm gonna say, no. Hard pass.
Let's move it.
And look at that! We got a call tower over ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those new hope messages passed through it.
Hey look, even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
One thing I keep asking myself. Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? Or the guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us look like bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which... whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so... cock.
Well, he is Anya Stroud's son.
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why I never did any pictures.
Come on. In we go.
We got a clear path to that tower?
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
What do you think?
That bad, huh?
Good to go.
swarm doing up here in the mountains?
You heard Marcus. Kadar was Locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here or something.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
Jack, pulse! Del, up we go.
Hey, this tower's closed.
I came here for answers. I'm not going home with your answers.
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever! Del, we got a carrier!
You're seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about! Wait! I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack. For a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Signal match. Northwest. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here.
Got a realistic view of this.
Guess we're sliding down. I keep thinking about Niles. Those experiments.
Yeah, do you know what the average person would do if they found out that they would be all they know?
Probably why every person is here.
Even I.
What do we tell?
Maybe no one. Maybe
do what Anya did.
Let's try to get the drop.
It's a part, all right. What's it for?
It's old cooling tech. I could try wiring into Jack, but I'm not exactly sure how. I'd need another part, too.
All of which would accomplish what, exactly?
Well, it's cooldown tech, so wire that into Flash, maybe add a freeze effect?
All right, grab anything else you need before we head back to the skip. Del, you coming?
I'm ready to go.
Grab that data.
I wonder how far that lab would be once we isolate this location.
With our luck, it'll be on the very top of Nokadar.
That's an unfortunate and almost certainly accurate prediction.
Del, substation. Wanna check it out?
Yeah, for sure.
Get any colder.
I know. After all this, a vacation would be nice.
I would not get your hopes up. Look, by the door. There's a note. Outsider named Lena. Says she had to lock her friend in here after he got potted. She headed to the Eastern Tower to radio for help.
Damn. You think she's still alive?
If she is, we gotta find her. Shit. Lena must have the security code.
Guess that's it. Let's get to that tower. Come on. There's our other tower. Looks like it's in relatively good shape, too.
Then let's head to it.
Okay, question for you before we dig any deeper into this. Did Raina ever do anything suspicious? I mean, why does she even have that amulet?
I've been thinking about that. There was a lot she didn't tell me. How she met my dad, why she never knew her own mother. All she'd say about her father was that he was bad. I know she grew up rough, but where she came from, it's a mystery. Obviously, she was hiding something. Why?
Well, I hope we can find some answers.
Me too. Shit, get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay, we got a bunch of swarm on that ice. You think anyone up? Time to go loud!
Thank you.
They're done. Way more of these things up here than I was expecting.
At this point, I expect them to be everywhere.
You're probably right. Let's just get to the tower. Look what I found.
Marcus, you know anything about a condor crash out here?
Matter of fact, wind flares took out a few of them recently. Probably some useful shit on those things.
Okay, got it. We'll take a look.
Jack, can you get this open?
That was some decent. Come on, let's head for the comm tower. Expecting more DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full fight. That or they wandered off.
We just found that Condor's payload. Clear him out. We got a Bastion too.
Del, over this lock. Down here. Shit! Another one! One problem at a time. Get this open for me, Jack. Leaving after we get the data we need. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace? Yeah. You want to tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Jack, pop this lock. What's this? Is this a workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum sniper. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check it. Jack's cloak? Get out, make us invisible too.
problem behind us.
And we got an intel.
Come on then, back to the skiff. Not so fast! Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
We got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be.
I'm gonna run off or something.
No, I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh, great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I've got another question. If you get me, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Great.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay. You got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea.
When I tell you, Reno's no.
Marcus, we got a location. If there was a lab in Al-Qadar, we'll have set it up.
Okay. But I'll say it again. That mountain was corrupt central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Don't doubt. Hey, our coordinates are
coming up. Wait a second. There's nothing here. Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, I don't know, use pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try. Jack, shock trap.
Jack, we need you. Pulse that signal.
Jack, pulse!
Oh, this is something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. How do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete.
Not sure if this helps, but Baird says there was an old mine in that area.
Old mine? Blasting caps. Explosives.
I'll push the coordinates to Jack.
Thanks, Marcus.
All right. I guess we got a potential solution. Old mine it is.
explosives.
Okay, the mine's back here somewhere, right? Let's hope it's got something we can use.
Oh, sure. But that really depends on the type of mining we engage. If they were doing hydraulic mining, we might find some high-pressure workers. But given the environment, I bet him some kind of subsurface extractor mining operation.
Okay, all right, I got it. We're going down. There's the mine. Marcus, we're here. What do you know about this place?
Let's see. Yeah, it's an old nethercut mine. Industrial, rare metals. Company got nationalized by the cons right before E-Day.
So no activity since the war?
No cog activity. Can't speak beyond that.
Okay, thanks. We'll be in touch. Jack, pulse! What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Building material. Industrial artifact.
Whoa, so there is something that's under here.
Hey, enjoy Novax. Is that a crime?
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
There's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see. Hang on, let me check this out. Let's try down here. Okay, looks promising. I take it back. We got spores!
Let's take them out!
Careful on that ice!
They don't want us in that mine.
Yeah, but we gotta get up there. Let's try that lift. Jack, pulse! Jack, rip that door.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river!
I see him. Hold him off! Too cold for you?
Huh?
Looks dead to me.
They're still coming. Man, they do not want us getting into that mine.
That'll work. Wait a sec. This is an outsider camp. Lena, Norskill, I bet they have gone here.
You could be right. That means...
That means we're about to have a fight on our hands.
We knew where all the outsiders were, but we missed a lot in the round.
Especially by the cog.
It's better we find them in the small.
So
when you expose phosphorus to oxygen and water, it ignites.
and that could solve our ice problem.
Then let's take what's left. Jack, here we are.
Let's go melt some ice, shall we?
We're not out of this yet!
Take that fuel! We go, we all go with it!
Excuse me? Marcus.
I'm telling you, this shit is gonna melt that ice.
If you say so.
We got a Scion!
Oh, come on!
Drag out!
Coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
Feels like we're wrecking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah, like JD. You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know. Come on, up here. Skip back this way. Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
You just built his small mechanical home of joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack? I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Marcus, we found phosphorus fuel. They'll think so get us through the ice.
No, they'll know they'll get us through the ice.
Phosphorus? Be careful. Nasty stuff.
Yeah, that's the rumor. Delta out.
No, that ice isn't going anywhere. We could scout around some more.
I'll take that under advisement.
Oh, man. Now you sound like Marcus. I'll take that under advisement. See? So different. Yeah, very so. Kate, one small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking.
Wait, hold on.
What?
You said this stuff...
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Great. Safety first.